G'day, exciting times ahead. The iconic Subaru Outback first launched in 1996. Subaru Australia had first explored the idea of the Outback in the early 90s, developing a concept car at Subaru's Sydney HQ. And about the same time, Subaru Corporation were working on the same concept with Subaru of America. They wanted to call the new model the Outback, and we weren't about to argue with that stroke of genius. Outback's ability to tackle city streets as easily as outdoor adventures gave it instant appeal to families right across the nation. So we're proud to say Outback has a special place with the Australian driving landscape, and we know the new model will only enhance that relationship. After 25 years of continuous innovation, a new generation of adventure begins with the launch of the most technologically advanced and luxurious Subaru Outback ever. It's retained all the charm and distinct characteristics that I've loved about my L series and the fourth generation, and I will continue to love, but it's also given greater driving dynamics and so much more intuitive technology. I've got to say that after driving Subarus for, over 30 years, this new generation definitely has my attention and has me hooked. For the all important details, let me introduce the general manager of Subaru, the inimitable Blair Reid.
Thanks, Andrew. And yes, the team at Subaru are excited to start the new year with the arrival of the all-new sixth-generation Subaru Outback. Subaru is amping up the specification list across the entire new generation Outback range, which appears in showrooms from March 2021. The simplified three-variant range will start with a considerably up-specced Outback all-wheel drive that adds an impressive array of features, including 90% new direct injection 2.5 litre boxer engine with more power and more torque, the best ever Outback brake towing capacity of 2,000 kilograms, a refined Linearronic CVT transmission with 8-speed manual mode in every Outback, dual function X mode with peace of mind on unsealed surfaces and offering set and forget throttle control in mud, snow and steep unsealed surfaces, a high definition 11.6 inch head unit infotainment system, centralizing and simplifying many controls, allowing intuitive operation similar to a smartphone or tablet. Fourth generation EyeSight driver assist system with multiple new features including lane centering, autonomous emergency steering, emergency lane keep assist, speed sign recognition with intelligent speed limiter, lane departure warning, lane departure prevention, and pre-collision braking system with expanded support for collision avoidance at intersections. Subaru's Vision Assist, featuring blind spot monitor, lane change assist, rear cross traffic alert, reverse automatic braking, and EyeSight Assist monitor. The driver monitoring system, helping monitor and ensure attentiveness behind the wheel. The largest Outback cabin to date, with key interior dimensions increased, with a larger, wider opening cargo area. And finally, the rugged yet stylish exterior cladding. The new mid-range Outback Sport all-wheel drive adds multiple features to the Outback all-wheel drive specification, including dark metallic finished alloy wheels, water-repellent seat trim, black exterior highlights, which are exclusive to the Sport variant, satellite navigation, roof rails with green highlights, heated front seats, heated rear outboard seats, front view monitor, side view monitor, and hands-free powered tailgate with memory height function. And finally, the range-topping Outback Touring all-wheel drive builds further on the Outback Sport all-wheel drive specification, including Nappa leather seat trim, gloss finish for alloy wheels, 9 Harman Kardon speakers, subwoofer and amplifier, electric sunroof, heated steering wheel, silver roof rails with integrated stowable crossbars. The aggressive rugged design, along with a suite of luxury features, technology, infotainment and safety inherent in every Outback, will only add to its rock-solid reputation for value and whole-of-life costs.
Good on you, Blair. Well, the next generation of adventures starts now, so stay tuned for more information over the next 8 weeks as we proudly bring this incredible new flagship model to the Australian market. As I said, it's an exciting time.